another sandstorm has come over here on Planet Primus, with two blue robots getting out of the hab zone and all three red robots getting out of the hab zone. We had two of those red robots on level two, so that's an additional 3 points in addition to the normal 3 points. Vision has returned to our planet with 6925 trying to place a hash pin on the first level of the red rocket, and on the blue side, 4516 places a cargo into their cargo ship for 3 points. Team 4941 is at the human player station attempting to get a hatch panel and go and repair part of their cargo ship. On the blue side, we have Team 7427 Protocol X attempting to place a hatch panel on the rocket, level one of the rocket. Team 6910 successfully places a hatch panel on the second layer of the red rocket, and Team 4941 of the Red Alliance places a cargo in the red cargo ship. We've got 85 seconds left in this match, plenty of time. 4941 gets another cycle of cargo in there. They're looking for some more cargo as their bot picks it up and eats up a piece of cargo, and they attempt to score and score in the red cargo ship. Meanwhile, over on the blue side, 7427 Protocol X has a hatch panel in their possession. They're attempting to figure out where to score it first, and then score it. Team 4941 on the red side races over to pick up another piece of cargo, trying to fill up their cargo ship with this precious cargo. Less than 50 seconds left now in this match. Anything can happen still out here in deep space. Team 4941 RoboBib picks up another piece of cargo, dances back around to the other side of the cargo ship and try and score that. 30 seconds left now. You got two red robots already parked in the level one habitat. They're getting ready for the next sandstorm kind of early. Same with the blue side. We got two blue robots over on the blue hab zone. 20 seconds left now. 4941 places a hatch panel to fix up their cargo ship as they get ready to get onto the hab. Now we have three red robots on the first level with 5 seconds left. And our match is over. Qualification match 32 scores are on their way. Red Alliance is able to blast off first and take the victory, 52-21.